For 5 years, Tash Peterson has been a regular feature on Perth streets.
If you're not vegan, you are an animal abuser, but this is not your fault. These industries have lied to you.
The largest land-based murder of wildlife is happening in our own country.
I'm definitely not afraid. I mean, I use my body to raise awareness for those who have no bodily autonomy, whether that be topless or close to being nude, and I think it works brilliantly to raise awareness for animals.
I want to lift up my
car!
Push your
head. Job,
Tash has run foul of the law many times.
Is this indecent enough for you?
And paid close to $5,500 in fines.
We're just asking you to put a top on? Go
home. No, I'm not putting a top on.
Whatever the police make of her, her naked body has attracted a more appreciative audience on the OnlyFans site.
It's well known for being a porn platform, but I've used it as a way to make money to do what I want to do full time for animal rights.
So what does her boyfriend think? Well, he's the one shooting the videos.
Seeing Tash half naked or even fully naked with lingerie on in public, I can imagine would be difficult for some boyfriends. However, I've just found it quite strengthening for our relationship.
But Tash hasn't always been so comfortable with attention.
People think I'm really loud and outspoken, which I obviously am as an activist, but the real me and the me as a child was very quiet and shy, and I just wanted to be with animals. I didn't really care for being around other humans.
The animal lover continued to eat meat until she was 23.
I watched a documentary called Food Choices, and I immediately changed overnight. I went to the supermarket the next day, I bought soy milk, all the plant-based alternatives, and I was so morally motivated that I knew that I was going to be vegan for life. I never wanted to consume or use animal products again.
Her dedication has come at a price. She's been manhandled on multiple occasions. There have even been death threats.
I've pretty much been called every name under the sun, from a whore, a slut, skank. I've been told to kill myself. I've actually had direct threats from people saying that they were going to come to my house to rape and murder me.
The 28-year-old's phone number and address have also been posted online.
People have come and thrown animal bodies and secretions in my driveway before.
There's a lot of public backlash, so I want to be there for that. But Tash is a strong person and she wants me to stand back and capture everything. You know, I want to be there to make sure I'm exposing everything that's going on, because this kind of public backlash is the thing we want to be exposing as well.
A vegan activist himself, Jack is happy to keep going without a hint of jealousy.
He doesn't see it as cheating or anything like that. He supports me for doing what I want to do with my body.
At the start, it might have been a little bit weird. We were a bit unsure about it, but we realised that there's absolutely nothing wrong with this. It's an expression of Tash's body, and she's using her body in a way that she wants to, and she uses it confidently. So I admire that.
Today, Jack's helping Tash prepare for a protest outside McDonald's.
It should be shocking, and yeah, the more controversial it is, the more attention it's going to get, and that's so important to spread a message.
And it's immediately obvious that the crowd is not all vegan.
I love meat, I'll be honest, so yeah, I'm a steak eater.
I think it's been unnecessary. We've been eating meat for a long time and we're an agricultural society, so
I probably wouldn't stand there and paint my body like that, but I don't know, each to their own.
And the cops take notice too.
Just be mindful that being in neckers, they may ask you to come out.
So yeah, sure. You're allowed.
Among the critics, there's the occasional supporter.
I think she's doing good. A good job. I'm vegan myself, yeah. So I ordered the hash brown.
I'm vegetarian, so but you have to make a point.
Yeah.
She gets noticed. Yeah. So she's doing good.
Tash knows there are a lot of brushes with the law ahead of her. She welcomes it.
There's going to be a lot of criminal charges in the future and so many court cases after that, giving me a platform to spread my message for animals. I'll definitely keep going until I can, really, until the day I die. I want to keep speaking up for animals. I hope to see animal liberation a lot sooner so I don't have to be doing it for the rest of my life.
I mean, she's standing up for what she believes in. I know for myself, I've been dabbling in veganism. That's why I'm naked from the waist down. So, sorry about that. And it is the winter solstice, so don't judge me. All right, Wally.
It is an interesting thing, isn't it, that it's like she's so beautiful and committed to her cause, but it's kind of like if you want to get laws change, probably it's not the hot young things who should be taking their clothes off, because people quite enjoy those protests. Do you know what I mean?
Oh, like it actually. Different.
Yeah.
Okay. So
hello.
You're saying.
You want me outside McDonald's painted like a cow? Then they'll be stopping flipping those burgers.
Kate, are you, I'm sick of you pitching this. We're not doing that story.
I'm also naked from the waist down.